Hello, I'm Charlie Robbins, director, and we're on the set of Naughty Boy Running in Rangiroa.
Hello, I'm Julie Gauthier. I'm a free diver and also co-directing the clip of Naughty Boy with Charlie.
The way I feel. I've seen some amazing footage on YouTube of Julie and Guillaume. They made a film called Ocean Gravity, which was one of the most impressive things I'd ever seen. And I just had to contact them and see if they wanted to work together on a special project.
I'm missing you. I'm missing you.
Work on a project like this is very different than the competition. Even if we are shooting not very deep, like it's in the middle of the ocean, we are not having mask or nose clip, we are wearing dress, and we have to repeat all day long the same shots. Even though it's like 10 or 15 meters, like at the end of the day, we are completely tired.
So the story of the video is essentially a sort of metaphorical kind of representation of love and fate and how two beings can seemingly be millions of miles apart but be drawn together.
Rangiroa, because it's an amazing place where there's this crazy current that helps us a lot for the running on the seabed and the running on the surface. It's giving a lot of movement and dynamic to the shot.
While we are underwater, because we are underwater, we cannot communicate with the team, the cameraman who is underwater, so we need Julie as a relay to give us the information. We are diving without air in our lungs to be able to stay down there and to avoid floating and to avoid the buoyancy. So each dive is like a real performance. So it's really a teamwork, and it would have been impossible to do some of the shots without their help.
If I lose myself, I lose it all. It's great to be part of this project in this amazing place. Lose myself, I lose it all.